I'm running on yours, right?
Run yours or you're not.
Hey, give a step.
All right, Jason, here we go.
Hey, at least you didn't do it on the war service. Just kidding, man.
Here we go. Hey,
you know, you need to use it.
If you're stepping down, swing it.
Now,
Kevin. Kevin.
Shut the hell up!
Told me congratulations for coming. But that was it.
He likes you. He wants to
didn't read the email.
Yeah. still need?
Nope.
It's a one pitch and you're playing on the winning field now.
You should. There you go.
They moved me up.
But you're catching. Because they're stealing and you got the best arm in the women's team.
Nope. I don't get that question either. 45 feet. That's limited.
First time I saw him, he threw his shoulder out.
Second time.
That's right, you have a couple others that I'll get to. He's like, I'll pay for it, Mike. You can do that. And he's like, I'm going to go play third. He's playing right center for them today.
Good.
Especially since I want to do for half the game.
Yeah. Definitely playing out because he's here.
Wait. Oh yeah, he said he won't be there.
I don't know that he won't be.
He said he didn't say one.
I didn't bring mine.
If you want a bottle.
Where's Lori at? Lori! We're gonna be in this field, Jimmy.
Come on, man, get out of field.
We're gonna stretch, let's go. But they're still on clearance.
Are you serious?
Yeah, the funny thing is, when they went on clearance, we bought them, and we ended up with a bunch of 40s because it was all they had, so we like to get them tailored down.
Right.
And then I went back on, and they restocked the clearance. Like, so like, yeah, so I think they have most of them.
Thank you.
Hold your breath now. You are.
remember all that stuff. Oh, you can't remember any of my friends' names, right? Oh, that's Jason.
Really? Okay.
How did you even stop? Yeah. good about?
Yeah, I think it's manufacturing for these new ones. Because all the new ones, they started manufacturing different, like, to offset with, because they went to a softer compression ball.
And this is a solid, that always hurt.
I know they had it on sale at whatchamacallit, $199. I think that this is
a friend of mine in Phoenix is just
minor all over there.
His ankle?
It was Terry Gates.
See that old fucker down there with the ankle problem?
It was Terry Gates. I said, well, Terry, this is the bill. I said, now that you got the...
oh, listen to this.
Fill him up.
Actually, I thought you were just doing that as a joke. You did pretty well as a last year.
My dad taught me when I was little.
The rule is, whenever you got runners on first and second, switch.
Okay.
It's easier to get behind them. From
absolutely,
left side.
Definitely. Good call.
That's true. That is true.
Oh! Those are the hits you're going to win your ball game.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you got to send him two outs.
Why don't you send
him? No, you get in trouble right there.
Depends on...
Poor Trevor got yelled at three times. Yeah, you never make that third out at home. This is a softball situation. You should be able to move somebody 6 feet from the swing.
Harrison, tell me you want all the way down.
It depends on who's running and who's in the field.
Nope, it does not depend on our team. No, ma'am.
Ah, hold up.
No,
he got two people thrown out at home.
Well, no, I'm saying if you got somebody without an arm in the field and you got somebody with wheels coming, yeah, you said it. That's when you said it.
I'm like, you're level 1.
Yeah.
You got run up, but you got 8 to play. You got up 2, you got a chance to score 2 if you can late hit. You know what I mean? I'm aggressive with it. But it really paid off for us because we were station ball this whole game long. We got to the 7th inning. We got to the 7th inning and...
That's a fandom. That's a definitely. That's
we got to the 7th inning and their outfield knew we weren't running. So the guy just kind of trotted in, and I sent him, and we scored. I was like, it's a situation. You just got to be smart and let them think that you're not runners, and then
it's one of those. If there's two outs, it's always careful.
Yeah.
If it's one out or no out, then I'll push it a little bit just to make them.
I don't generally ever like to because you're always giving up a runner in scoring position, especially with one out because the sack five scores. You know what I mean? So you still have. It was a hard one.
Yes, right. Okay. You don't want that.
He was, you know what he was trying for.
I play with him.
He shouldn't be playing this level.
No. You know what he was trying for. You can tell just by the way he's holding his bat. You can tell just by the way he's holding his bat. Two back here and the second one got caught by the catcher.
Yeah. But he led off with a triple straight away center field. The first inning.
Okay.
So I was like...
Ooh. Are they done yet? There's some people though, like that, that you should take them to three. If they've got speed and it's they're there, yeah, just go.
There's a few people down, you just broke up the fourth column in second.
Mm-hmm.
Control two, and then you have it left.
Oh, yeah.
Ground ball, you got two choices.
In the field? In the field, always check second. Even if somebody's going to three, check second. Don't let them. Because then you got
your
chance to turn out rather than two easier outs. That's it. Oh, yeah. And then every now and then throw them one that's really inside just to bunch them up. One that they're not expecting. Just for fun. They're calm, yeah. It's all about where you're hitting them.
My weak spot here, it can happen in focus. You have no control of it. Like you're getting it.
On your bat down, you can do anything. You can beat anybody.
Not anymore. Just batting average. It used to be all fields or home runs, question 27. But now it's just batting average. It's over 400, over 600. Yeah, it's just batting average.
It is?
Yeah. So 27 used to be home runs and ability to hit all fields. In one question, but it's not anymore.
Almost coming off.
Is it batting average?
Yeah.
Is that the game
now? No, like all the game questions are now batting average. 27 is still a home run question, but it's not all field anymore. So all the hitting questions have gone to over 400, over 600, and then high velocity.
Okay.
All that stuff. Let them figure it out, but always assume low. Yeah.
So you go to an evaluation and they give you an initial rating because now Jimmy, in Tampa they watch you for, you have like a 6 month trial. Supposedly they reserve the right to adjust you in that first 6 months.
Here, technically you would be rated after the first 3 weeks. Supposedly our rating committee watches you for the first 3 weeks and they bless your rating, whatever it was. But then it can be adjusted during the
So can they bump you up that first season?
Yeah.
Okay.
But it doesn't happen all that often.
Okay.
We're trying to get them to move. supposedly in the process of changing all the I think the talk is D is going to be 10 and under. D is going to be 11 through 14.
Oh, really? 15 to go to B?
15 to 20. I think 15 to 20. Or 15 to 19 is B. And then 20 and above is going to be A.
What is your rate?
14. Because they're saying that the bottom has, you know, we're still muddy in C and D, and we're still light in A and B. But apparently they got the majority vote, but not what was needed to pass it, so they expect in the winter meeting, or the January meeting, to pass. But unlike any division, I mean, four ratings.
Well, it was at the apparently the Halo Award was a big topic
for pitchers.
And Gary, I don't know if you know Gary, he's a Canadian umpire. One year he came with a mohawk. And,
yeah, maybe
he yeah, dressed up in leather, came to the mohawk for the opening ceremony. But anyway, he was telling me that they use a tunnel. The tunnel was a deep one. There's like 30 pitching when he was on the mound. If you hit on either side of that,
to me, I would rather see like in Osceola, the field out in Osceola, they have a net 3 feet wide in front of the pitcher. You hit the net, you're out. Otherwise, the pitcher has protection in
right,
the middle of the
field.
Thank you.